Feral pigs can turn a pastoral pasture into a mangled meadow overnight. To reduce their numbers, researchers with the LSU Department of Chemistry and the LSU AgCenter are working on a bait and delivery system that will target these pests. Come to find out, pigs are picky eaters.
It took us 2 years to determine what we were going to use in our matrix. And we landed on dehydrated fish. But that's not before we went through maple syrup and marshmallows.
The researchers knew that sodium nitrite, a common food additive in products such as bacon, is lethal to pigs. The problem was it broke down when it came into contact with moisture, giving off a chlorine-like odor that turned the pigs off. That's when Gentry turned to the chemistry department.
All we had to do was raise the pH. So we were proud. Using some general chemistry, you know, putting additives in to keep the pH high enough, we can make it so that it's stable and it will not break down and offend the hogs.
Pohman's doctoral students, Anthony Mai and Anawar Khan, have helped develop a bait that stands up to Louisiana's hot, humid environment and is a texture that the hogs find appealing. It is also safe for the environment.
It's a formulation that is far superior to anything on the market because it's not going to produce an environmental problem. The bait would break down over time and leave nothing toxic in the environment.
Even with these measures, Gentry doesn't expect pigs to disappear from the landscape.
People are concerned when some kind of new control method is going to come on that the pigs are going to disappear, and that's not the case. We've been poisoning rats for 50 or 60 years. We still have rats.
Gentry estimates that it will take a kill rate approaching 75% just to keep the population of pigs stable. With the LSU AgCenter, this is Craig Gautreaux reporting.